Did you know in LUCA, the movements of the sea monsters were based on reference footage of saltwater iguanas? The animators studied the way these reptiles swim and modeled the movement of the sea creatures' tails on the distinct left and right movement of the saltwater iguana. As for the clothing, they relied on a bit of biology, but mostly their imagination.